Alright, let's frickin' do this. It's been a very long time since I've actually speedrun this, so... you know, it's crazy to think we're back now, so... Anyway, we're gonna be doing the Mega Fun Obby 550 run attempt. Once again, it's been, like I said, it's been very much months, so... This thing will be in raw footage, so it's not gonna be edited or anything like that, so... Yeah. Let's go ahead and get this started. Now you're wondering why these two times are there, it's because I did a portal run of them off screen. And yeah, you'll see it once I upload the portal runs on the on GaleSpeedruns YouTube channel. Alright, let's get this timer started. Oh, the lag. Why do I feel like those blue ones are far? I can't really make that all the time. Whoops. Was my fault. Green, yellow, yellow. Used to be like you can go two at the balls at a time, but you can't. I don't think you can do that anymore. Oh, I tried to do the skip. Oh. No pathway skip this time. I tried to keep doing that. I don't know why. I keep failing that. Whoops. I feel like my game is still lagging, but I've lowered the graphics quality down. I don't know why this thing is still lagging for me. I keep jumping that first one. Should just let it, like, you know. I'm always used to, like, jumping. Just like sideways jump it. It's not really that much efficient I can do about it. Well, that's kind of a PB, I suppose. Never gonna do that sideways strat again from that, because that was really dumb of me to do that. Oh well, happens. I thought I hit the red. Why did I assume that I hit the red? Remember the pathway was like, used to be, I think, blue, yellow, blue, red? I think I remember that the last time. Alright, didn't get hit this time. Didn't like drop all the way down like last time I did it, so. Little mistake, but it's fine. That was actually a very, very risky one, I'm not gonna lie. It was kinda risky from that alone. But you know, it happens. It's like I'm almost forgetting to do the skips now. Didn't sling me this time. I know, like, sometimes the trampoline pads, like, go from, like, they sometimes they can sling you up, and then, like, most of the time they just, you know, sometimes they sling you forward, which is, like, so weird out of all the obbies that I played, because I know how the trampolines was broken because of the Roblox continuing to update their physics. So sometimes it could like sling you forward in so a weird rate, but you know, it happens because trampolines are still broken. You know, it's just as long as you update them, then you're probably fine. Like these pads right here used to be trampolines as far as I remembered. But then they don't work anymore much often. They still kind of work, but, you know, it's Roblox physics engine. They always update. Would really like to go sideways in that, and I can't. How did I not die? What the hell? Oh my god. Usually I get so scared. Like, there's actually a hitbox for that, but sadly, I don't know why. Like, I'm always thinking I get hit from that stairway. It's like, it makes me worried the most. It makes me think if it does not have a death trap or something. Wow. Oh my gosh. I think I've only died like one time from that. Wow. That was actually really good. Maybe one or two times, but that was actually pretty good. Well, they updated the circle pads. Used to be going up and down, but since he updated like a week, almost 6 days ago. Whoops. That was, I have to say, that was like a really good one. Oh my gosh. This one, I think he changed it. I don't know. Can't remember the last time he did something like this. Are those changed too? I think he changed them too. I don't remember. This one, I think he changed. I don't know. I don't know if he changed like the scaling from this. Like, but he still kept the same stages. It's just this changed like that. Oh, I think he changed this one over. I don't remember. Oh well. That's like a 223. I want to say that's probably under 3 minutes, I want to say. For that. Because that one was updated, so I'm going to have to change the run of this. But I can make this too. I can't. Damn. But I can actually make those too. Sadly not. RNG involved. Please be good to me. And that one disappeared. Yep, those disappeared. What the frick? Oh, there's some RNG involved in this. God damn it. Alright, there we go. Alright. Found one made. I always hate RNG. Oh, do I remember the pattern? Frick. Red. Frick, do I remember the pattern? Oh my god, I keep forgetting everything. I kinda do, but... well, it doesn't really matter that much. These I need to wait. Oops. That one's a lot better. Once I did. What? Oh my god, why do I keep forgetting the patterns? It's so hard to like remember all the stuff you have to do. He's still not fixed that. Sometimes it doesn't register all the time. That sucks. I always hate pads, like, they don't register all the time. It's like, why? It's like they should be in one frame. It's like I almost forgot to hit that. It's like I did hit the pad, but then for some reason it doesn't register. Oh, god damn it. That sucked. I'm gonna have to do this way now. Why do I always feel like my jumps are high? That last one so much. That last jump scares me all the time. It's like sometimes if I don't make it though, that part always scares me. I don't know why. It's like one jump you make, it's kind of lucked. And I know these were brighter as far as I remembered. Oh well, it happens. Had to go slow on that part. Whoops. It's like I know the pattern, but why did I slip off? Oh man. Thank God that part. Jeez. Oh, still hate that one though. I don't know if he moved it or not. Maybe like a bit closer. Did I touch it? I think I touched it. I don't know. I think I did, but let's just splice this instead. Okay, I did touch it. Alright. I thought I didn't for a second. I gotta remember 363. I gotta remember that number when I'm looking at it. Yeah, sometimes when you get to that last portal, it doesn't, like, register it for some reason. I don't know why. Like, that's so weird. Why did I forget that? Oh my god. Why did I actually forget that? Like, you could jump in the second one. Why? I'm an idiot for that. Oh man. Whoops. Oh my god, I thought I died from that. Oh my god, that would have been so freaky. Oh man. This one's so weird. I don't know why it is weird. Why is it like slinging me sometimes like upwards for no reason? It's so weird. It's like slinging me a little bit higher, like a tiny bit. I don't know why. I thought I landed that. Are those still in the box? I think those are still in the box or something, probably. I don't think he's, like, I don't think he has changed that yet. Because, like, they're still in the box, I think. Because of the meshes. Because, like, sometimes you could stand, like, outside of them. And you can, like, float. Did I not hit that? I didn't even hit the- oh my gosh. See what I mean? I hate checkpoints like this. It's like they don't register. Yeah, because sometimes they have no collision in it, and like you can fall right through it. That's so stupid. Like that should be the same thing with the other one. Dude, that's... sometimes I hate stuff like that. It's like they don't register like fully with the no collision pads. Dude, that's so dumb of me. Alright, well we made it to 400 now. think I lost like 20 seconds from that, from those jumps. I'm not even going to first person. For the love of God, really? Oh my God, really? I remember this being torture. I still remember it to this day. Like before, a few years ago, I still remember that, how torture it was. Why is it giving me a higher jump? I don't understand. I wonder how long, how much he would, reventilate all the, other stages to the other like 200 he's been given. Oh yeah, I gotta jump in this one, and then this one I have to wait for this. Maybe I should have jumped the second one. I don't know if I can actually make that. Whoa, what the hell? What the hell was that? Like, slinged me up. I don't know if it's part of the pads, I want to say. Probably the pads, though. Those teleport pads, like, sometimes they sling you up. Let's hope that those portals are going to be behaving me today, because I don't want to get those trapped. Wow, that was close. That was so critical. This one I do gotta hit. I should be using shift locked often. Like, it kind of cringes me that I'm not doing that often, because I know, like, when you hold right click, it's the same thing. Oh, I gotta touch that one, so don't skip it. Sometimes I gotta pause one of these, because sometimes they don't register, like, in the first frame, which is what concerns me. I don't know if the outer edges can hit you. Just a fun fact. Oh no 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 no! You freaking kidding me, dude. Oh. Okay, that wasn't that bad. At the stage. I want to make those sideways, but I don't want to risk it. Like, I can barely make that. Other way around it. Whoops. That was dumb of me. Oh, I thought I could cheese that, damn it. Thought I can make that, but I gotta stop risking everything. God, I always hate that part. I know you can make the top one, but it's very risky. You can't even, like, sideways it. I always tried doing that in, like, my early attempts of the older stages, and those were bad. Please say I hit that. Please say I hit that. Did. God, that gets me scared every time. It's like if they don't register. It's like 4 seconds from those pads. I don't know if this is gonna be world record. I don't know. I could be off like a few seconds, but. Because of that. Are you kidding me? Yeah, this is not gonna be a world record. Shamed. I can make those ducks. Oh my jeez, that was scary. This will be a 58 or 59. Dude, are you kidding me? Can't even make that. I just missed the 59. I'm missing the 59. Damn, I don't know if I got the 50, I don't know if I got the 59 sub. I don't know if I actually got the under 59. I don't think I got it. I was so close. Damn. Well, I don't think I got it actually. From the last time I checked. I don't think I got it. Yeah, I don't think I did. Oh well. That's a shame. Alright, I'm gonna stop the recording now.